to help me. You're the only one I can trust.
I'll help you. I told you I would. Come on.
Oh, I'm so hungry, I could faint. And I've gotten your suit all wet.
That's all right, it's a drip dry. Wipe your eyes.
Promise me you'll never lie to me the way Charles did. Why do people have to tell lies?
Usually it's because they want something. They're afraid the truth won't get it for them.
You tell lies? Hello?
Mrs. Lambert, it's me, the man who was in your room a few minutes ago.
What do you want?
Who is it?
It's the man you had the fight with.
Is Dial with you?
Who?
The man I had the fight with, lady. Dial. That's his name. What's wrong? Is he still there?
Yes. That's right.
What's he saying?
Don't trust him. Don't tell him anything. He's after the money.
What was all that about?
He said if I don't give him the money, he'll kill me.
Oh, don't take it seriously. He's just trying to frighten you.
I believe what he said.
No, no, it's just a lot of words.
Words can hurt.
I know. Try to get some sleep. You'll feel better. But don't worry. I've arranged to take the room next door to you. So you'll be all right. If you want anything, just bang on the wall. Better lock the door after me. Good night.